Strobe lights are used in a variety of applications, from emergency communications to alarm systems to overhead paging to even visual indication of a ringing phone line. This video will familiarize you with strobe light options from Viking Electronics. The BLK-4 strobe light is a combination strobe light and control module that can be triggered by a ringing line, an off-hook condition, and a contact closure. The control module is a circuit board with dip switches and screw terminals, adding functionality to Viking strobe lights. Dip switches 1 and 3 determine if the BLK-4 will activate on ring detection only, off-hook or loop current detection only, or ring and off-hook detection. Dip switch 2 toggles ring cadence mode on and off. Dip switch 4 toggles if the auxiliary relay contacts are wet, providing 12 volt DC power, or dry. Follow along with me now the product manual for wiring the BLK-4 control module. Starting at the bottom, the red and green wires with the yellow stripe, where you connect your CO line, analog extension, or an FXS port off of an ATA for voice over IP phone systems. Next, the brown and gray wires connect to your terminal device or your phone. This is great if you've got an emergency phone and you want to connect the BLK-4 in line with that emergency phone. The next pair of blue and blue wires connect to a disable switch input. This allows one of Viking's two button emergency phones for the info call to be placed without activating the strobe light. And the last pair on the first block, white and white, are a 5 volt DC trigger input which receives a contact closure from a third party device like an alarm panel, a camera. Starting on the second block are yellow, purple, and orange, your normally open, common, and normally closed auxiliary relay contacts. This is an output that can be used to trigger another device on the other side of the BLK-4. Next, this green wire is switched to 12 volt DC output, which connects to your strobe light. Next, solid black and red wires are your 12 volt DC strobe light power. And lastly, red wire with the black stripe and a black wire with a red stripe are your 12 volt DC input, which connects to the power supply that you get with your BLK-4. And I just want to call something out very quickly. The strobe light is called an SL-2. The SL-2 is a strobe light only, and the BLK-4 is the SL-2 plus the control module. The SL-2 strobe light has three wires connected to it, green, black, and red. To connect the SL-2 to the BLK-4 control module, take the green, black, and red wires on the second terminal block and connect them green to green, red to red, and black to black. If you buy the SL-2 only, you connect the red wire and the black wire to a separate power supply, the PS-2A. You can get the PS-2A from Viking Electronics' spare parts page, along with replacement lenses or different color lenses. The SL-2 strobe light has 4 programmable flash settings and 6 programmable brightness settings. Check out the product manual for directions on how to program the different flash patterns and brightness settings. If you're looking to add loud ringing with the strobe light for your business, check out this video on the PA-2A for additional learning. And if you're setting up a mass notification system, take a look at this DVA-2WA digital voice announcer. Like the video if you did. Be sure to subscribe to the channel if you're not already. And if you are, thank you so much. We appreciate that big time. I'm Andrew with Viking Electronics. See you next time.